break time?
Yes.
To see where we are?
Yeah.
Down the front?
Yeah, it. I don't know if it's gonna help because the rear tire are kind of fast, you know what I mean?
Thank you.
Yeah, balance-wise, you know, like this is 100% better. I mean, it's front and rear platform are way better. Its front end is still rigid. But as it, what you see, the reason why you lock up the tire is because there is no give in the front.
Right.
So that's what you shouldn't lock up the tire like this.
Right.
So, but it's okay. To drive, it's fine.
Okay.
It makes it, you know, if we go to place a VAR like this, I would go a little bit more, I don't want to say conventional, but just trying to stay off the bump stop more.
Mm-hmm.
You know, more spring, softer right. bump stop, something
yeah.
like that. But this place is tough to judge because it, I mean, right now, so the tires are wore out. And
yeah.
This grip level, it's 40% below the end of the stint of Sonoma.
Right,
my point.
Right.
So,
okay.
I'm good, I'm ready to go. I'm gonna sit on your side if you want.
Okay, we gotta put some pedal extensions
yep.
and all that stuff in for little Jimmy.
Thank you, sir.